Picture this, giant ants, their bodies and heads infiltrated by the spores of a parasitic fungus known as Cordyceps. The infected brain causes the ant to climb upward, eventually disorienting it as it desperately clings to the stem with its quills. The spore-infected ants are swiftly located by their worker counterparts and removed from the colony. A seemingly cruel act, yet there's a reason behind it. Imagine a sci-fi movie scene where, from an ant's head, the Cordyceps fruiting body springs forth. It grows over a span of 3 weeks, then releases its deadly spores. Any nearby ant can become infected and perish. This lethal fungus can decimate an entire colony of ants. But it doesn't stop there. Thousands of Cordyceps species exist, each specializing in a single insect species. Paradoxically, these parasite attacks can have a positive effect on species diversity. They prevent any one species from gaining dominance over others. The more numerous a species, the more likely it falls prey to its fungal foe, Cordyceps.